Hey guys, Artistic Kitty here, and today I'm going to be telling you a few things that I would suggest not doing when making a series. These are just my personal opinions, and just because I suggest not doing them, it doesn't mean that your series isn't good. I'm sure it's great. So, let's get started. Okay, this is a very popular one. High school. Now, I don't know, but I mean, it's used so much, it just gets annoying sometimes. Look up LPS series, I bet more than half of them will be, you know, high school. But, I mean, some of them are pretty good, but I don't know, just, I would suggest not using this because it's overused. Overdramatic. Okay, I can't say much for this one, because, oh yeah, by the way, okay, yeah, that was a little over-zoomed in. But, yeah, if you've been wondering about Key to Puppy Presents, that should be out soon. Probably. Maybe. I think. Anyway.
I'm sorry. I had to do that.
But, yeah, anyways, that should be out soon. I've just been too lazy to upload it. I am fine. I don't know what you're all talking about. Anyways, nope.
That didn't happen. You didn't see anything. So, yeah, anyways, overdramatic. As you can tell, Katy Puppy totally isn't that. Please don't call me a whatever the heck it is.
I didn't mean to make it so dramatic, but then I came up with the runaway idea on the spot, and I was like, you know, I haven't uploaded that in a while. An orphan running away? I'm a genius!
Way off topic.
So, anyways, yeah. Don't listen to me, please. I don't really like overdramatic ones where they're like, the rice is gone! I don't think that was much of a list, but I had way too much fun recording this, by the way. Well, those are the two things you shouldn't do. Freaking congratulations to me. People have to know it.